Welcome to the video news of the week. A rash of snowmobile crashes in the region were reported by New Hampshire Fish and Game over the past several days, including one which killed a Massachusetts man. Derek Harper, 36, of Mansfield, Massachusetts, was operating a snowmobile in Pittsburgh when he lost control of the machine and struck a tree. First responders were transported over a mile of trail to the crash scene, and Harper was extracted and brought to UCVH in Colebrook. However, he ultimately succumbed to injuries from the crash.
St. Stephen's Episcopal Church in Colebrook is set to celebrate its 110th year over the course of 2022. The year-long celebration will kick off on Sunday, February 13th, following the day's services at 10 a.m. The church's Reverend Elizabeth Dunas said that other events are being talked about to celebrate the anniversary over the coming months. She has been serving the area as the first permanent rector at the church in some time, which she hopes will help the church thrive going forward. New to the fleet at the 45th Parallel EMS is this 2020 Ford Transit Type 2 ambulance, purchased by the EMS at the end of last year. According to the EMS, the new van has already racked over 7,000 miles on transfers all across New Hampshire, Vermont, Maine, and Massachusetts. It includes advanced life support on board and is much more fuel efficient and quite a bit less cost than the box type vans in the current fleet.
The North Country lost a local legend this past week with the passing of Milton Paradis at the age of 96. Milton was an irreplaceable source of knowledge and pride in both his lifelong home of North Stratford and his service as a CB during World War II, which saw the Northern New Hampshire local serving during the Battle of Iwo Jima. The Stratford resident had enjoyed a great deal of recognition throughout his life, especially in the past few years. He was the recipient of the Boston Post cane in Stratford, designating him as the oldest living resident in the town at the time. In 2019, the Chronicle sat down for an extensive interview with Milton, where he shared his lifetime of memories.
And that's one thing that I've been fortunate to have, is a good memory. If you don't believe it, you ask some of the folks around me, because here comes the history book.
Milton was always ready with a smile and an anecdote and will be missed by those who had a chance to enjoy his company and his stories through the years.
Expect snowfall on Friday with a high of 21 degrees. Saturday temps range from a high of 10 to a low of minus 13, and Sunday ranges from a high of 22 to a low of 5 degrees. The Colebrook Mohawks were host to the White Mountains Regional Spartans for varsity boys and girls basketball this past Monday. The Colebrook girls took the win in their matchup.
Thank you for watching the video news of the week.